Your mouth should be watering. Our National Burger Month celebration continues today, and we've got Burger Dive in the house for Foodie Finds. Please help me welcome owner and chef Nick O'Leary. Thank you so much for being here.
Thanks for having me.
You have to tell me, first of all, I've never seen burgers to look like this, and I know you all take a lot of pride in what you do. Tell me a little bit about what you all are known for.
We're known for delicious smash burgers with, you know, real good techniques in cooking them, crispy crust and like fresh ingredients. So we make all of our own pickles and all of our sauces, everything in-house from scratch cooking.
And we're seeing it happen right there.
Yep.
From my understanding, you all have a burger eating contest. Tell me all about this.
That's what you're looking at. So you have to finish these four burgers in 10 minutes and 29 seconds, and then you get a Polaroid picture for bragging rights and some of our wonderful t-shirts and hats.
Oh, we like that. I have a thing that says, if it's for free, it's for me.
Right.
Tell me a little bit about the idea behind the 1029. You were kind of telling me about this.
So we have two burger dives, and then we have Smack Shack too. So we decided to put one of these into the 1029 and to kind of do like a promotional thing. We thought it'd be cool to do a burger eating contest in the 10 minutes, 29 seconds to represent the 1029 bar.
Ooh.
So that's the whole idea around that.
Man, heartburn galore, but it's for such a good cause.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, how do you love to, you know, create community through your food? Obviously the competition is one great way.
It is. It brings everybody together. It's a fun atmosphere for, you know, everyone to sit down and watch their friend try to do this, win or lose. So it's great either way, and everyone just has a great time with it.
What's been like an epic win, like where you're like, oh, they're not going to finish, and they did?
The trick is to do it under 5 minutes. So anything past that, that's when your body starts to warn you that you shouldn't be doing this.
Okay, look, pro tip, I'm trying to tell you.
Just do it as fast as possible. The gentleman that won the competition last year did it in under 2 minutes.
Excuse me, sir, 2 minutes.
I couldn't even believe it with my own eyes.
I am shocked.
Yeah. He's a big guy. He made me look small.
Right?
Yeah, he's a huge
guy. Oh, man, I like the competitive spirit. Oh, yeah. My goodness. And, you know, 5-10 years, where do you see, you know, your business being, especially with doing cool things like this?
Where they are right now and hopefully a few more.
I like that. Mm-hmm. I like that. You know, I have to bring in friends for this because the idea of doing this all by myself, I probably could do it. We were talking about this earlier, Ben, hold Cece.
On. I gotta just.
Okay, come on.
We gotta get a scientific measurement right here.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
what do we got?
That's like 17 inches of burgers.
17 inches of burgers.
And each one is like a double one, too.
Right. That's what I'm saying. And you said that you all like really craft this, you know, in-house. You smash your own burgers.
Mm-hmm.
You have
our own special seasoning salt, fresh pickles that we make, our own.
And whose recipe is the pickles?
That's my mom.
Oh, hey, look, and we believe mama's recipes.
Mm-hmm.
For sure. This is fun, friend. I think we're gonna try. There's just no cute way to eat this. What do you forecast as far as, you know, who can eat this the best?
I'll take a little time at the forecast, and if you guys wanna take a bite, or wait until after the show, one of the two. One of the two.